We have a lot of data that any inactivated vaccine is safe in patients with lupus. I should mention that lupus patients have a higher risk of infection. That may sound paradoxical because their immune system is overactive and attacks parts of their own body. But the way I like to explain it to patients is that their immune system is fighting multiple different battles, attacking different parts of the body. So when a real enemy enters, like a bacteria or a virus, their immune system is ineffective because it's fighting all these other battles, so it can't really concentrate on eliminating something like an encapsulated bacterium that causes pneumonia. So we always recommend that lupus patients get a flu vaccine once a year. They need to get their pneumonia vaccine. Probably the biggest controversy over the years was the hepatitis B vaccine in patients with lupus, and there were many lawsuits in regards to the possibility that it actually triggered lupus, but this has been disproven. And today we know that population-based studies never showed that patients who got the hepatitis B vaccine had a higher rate of lupus than patients who did not. So any inactivated vaccine is okay. When it comes to live vaccines, you should run it by your rheumatologist because it depends on what kind of medications you're on and what immunosuppressants you're on.